passions are high. Arguments are breaking out on street corners. You only have to watch and listen to realize this is not just a security problem, but a full-scale political crisis for the Greek state. And tonight, around Athens University, the heartland of student radicals, rioting has flared up again.
Anarchy in Athens, of course, is nothing new. But what has shaken people is the destructive fury. And it's being driven, as we find out by talking to people, by a hatred of the state and of police in particular.
Been intended as a peaceful day of protest to coincide with a nationwide strike. So much for that idea.
Drink a bad drink for the